I am here at the Cabana Bay Beach Resort in Orlando, Florida, near Universal Studios. As you can see behind me, cool view, very cool. And I am here to meet with my buddies Kyle from View from the Cheap Seats and Zombie Chris from his YouTube channel. I'll put links down below. And as you can see, I've got a whole bunch of stuff, including a backpack full of beer, because we're going to do a pumpkin beer tasting, talk about Halloween Horror Nights, and just kind of do some cool stuff. So I'm going to bring you guys along with me. We're going to sample some cool seasonal beers and give you our reviews. So let's go meet Kyle and Chris. Across the street is the new resort, Sapphire Falls. That looks pretty sweet. And as you can see in the distance, there's Islands of Adventure. You can see the Hulk Coaster and Dudley Do-Right from here. Here is all the beer we have to try. A lot more than I originally thought. We'll do our best. All right, so who do we have here? Chris.
Hey,
Zombie everybody. Chris. He's got a YouTube channel. The link is down there.
Somewhere.
Somewhere. If I remember, the link is down there.
Chris Guy.
Everyone knows Kyle, View from the Cheap Seats. He's covered stuff on our channel before. We've got Drew here.
Orlando United.
All right. But most importantly, that stuff. Cigar City Brewing out of where? Somewhere in Florida, right?
Tampa, Florida.
Tampa, Florida. Good gourd. Ale brewed with pumpkin and spices added. So pumpkin spice beer. Let's see.
You can definitely taste the spices and everything.
Drew is indifferent.
I don't know. I don't know about that one. What do you guys think?
I feel like I should be smoking a cigar while drinking.
It's too spicy for me.
You think it's too spicy? I don't think it's spicy enough.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't think it was spicy at all.
I'm not used to drinking spicy beer.
Is this more it's hoppy? Mm-hmm. Or more IPA-ish?
No, I don't know. I drink a lot of beer, so it all runs together after a while.
Mr. Technical.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It tastes like beer.
It's pretty hoppy.
You can really taste the brewing process.
Yeah, I don't know about this one. It's not bad. It's a good starter, right? It is pumpkin-y, though.
Oh, you don't like it?
It's pumpkin-y. It's not pumpkin spicy. All right. For our next tasting, we're going to do layered Southern Tier Warlock. Southern Tier is out of Lakewood, New York. Imperial Stout brewed with pumpkins and natural flavor. 10% ABV, so, you know, we're going high early. And then we're going to layer it with Pumpkin, which is ale brewed with pumpkin and natural flavored added. So this is a lighter beer brewed with two varieties of hops and two types of malts. And 8% ABV. But I've tried it layered before, and it's awesome. What was that?
That was the first one.
Good gourd.
That's not good.
I don't know, I'm a fan of it. Once I kept trying it, it was like...
It's bad gourd.
Oh, man. This one?
Oh, no.
No. All right. I'm going to try it. Oh, my God. I think we killed Chris.
You didn't like it?
It's all right. Turn them together. It tastes like cough medicine, to be quite honest.
I almost
threw up.
Oh no. All right, I remember this being good.
Three out of ten.
All right, I remember this being good. I guess we'll see.
Oh, no.
I don't know how I feel about this one.
Oh my God, I like it.
I don't hate it.
I like it.
I kind of like it better than the first one.
It tastes more like an English beer.
I'm not drinking that too.
Chris, not a fan.
I'll go back to the cigar.
So, not a hit. The Southern Tier layered beer. I like it. I like it, though. It's different.
It's definitely different.
That's half of it. So I put that on the bottom and Pump King on the top.
It's really not good.
Oh, wait, you together.
All right, next up, we have the Jacko Traveler Pumpkin Shandy. Yes. Wheat ales brewed with lemon peel, natural flavor and pumpkin added. This is probably one of the top sellers around this time of the year. People love this stuff. I don't, but we'll see.
Dude, I have
like a quarter of it.
Yeah. I feel great still. I haven't
All right, here we go. Pours pretty dark. What is the ABV on this bad boy? Probably pretty low. 4.4.
I was in there for like 40 minutes.
All right, let's see. See if we can make this one. We got two more glasses. We got this.
We can do it.
Yeah.
It's okay, man.
All right, there we go. I think we're good.
Always balancing out the cup.
Travel shit. All right, cheers.
You can operate that if you want.
It's like pumpkin candy. It's very sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. You know what? I do like that.
It's really sweet.
It's like ginger. I don't know if they have the lemon. But
it does taste like gingerbread.
Right?
It's not bread,
yeah. Yeah, I like it a lot.
All that you have in your thing
is gingerbread cookie.
Like, it goes up to you like a muscle.
Yeah. It's relaxing.
It tastes
yeah,
like
this was significantly better than the last one that I brought.
Yeah.
Kind of tastes like oatmeal.
Hold on, I need to do the finger out.
With the finger.
Plus, like oatmeal.
All right, while they finish up the pumpkin shandy, we have next up Heavy Seas Greater Pumpkin. Yes, that says 2015. It's been aging for a year.
Oh my God, really?
Mm-hmm. Imperial ale brewed with pumpkin and spices aged in bourbon barrels. What? Made out of Maryland.
Gosh. Whoa.
So this is what happened. Everyone's offering to help. I'm like, no, wait, let me grab the camera. This is what happens when you open year-old beer, apparently. All right, guys, let's see.
Where's Linus Van Pelt when you need him? Sorry.
I love the sound effects.
I haven't been a fan of this since.
It's a little bit musky.
No.
Start with the pumpkin.
Smells. Almost smells like a Tootsie Roll? Like a Tootsie
Roll? It seems roll a little. Out. It seems. It seems weaker than the second one that we had. A little weaker than the second one.
Probably is.
It's like 60% of that.
That's what I relate to mostly to the second
one. Oh my God, we're going to lose Chris.
Pumpkin Tootsie Roll.
I don't know about that one, but.
It's a little better.
A little better?
Yeah. It's a little sort of like. So is there sort of like an orange?
I think there is. Grab the bottle, let's see. Alright, I'm gonna try it. I haven't tried this.
I'd give this one maybe a 6 out of 10.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. It's okay.
I like the Traveler Shandy more, which is funny because I usually like the bourbon barrel stuff.
It
but,
does taste a little flat.
It does. It tastes kind of flat for a year. It tastes like it's a year old beer. Well, it could be all that foam that came flying out of it when I opened it.
It does kind of taste like it's just like musky old beer.
Yeah, I wonder if the flavor got messed up because it all foamed out.
Like the spices?
I feel like this is a beer.
We're just making stuff up now.
In your grandpa's
tomb. I think we've murdered Chris.
Sean, everybody poured the remnants of their drinks.
Oh my goodness. We're still early in the process. We've got a loser. Wah, wah. I just want everyone to keep in mind it's not even 1 o'clock yet.
No.
And they're dipping into the Swedish fish Oreos right now. Ish.
Now we know how the chairs got to look.
Here,
Chris.
It's like really sticky.
What is this amateur hour thing going on here?
But you have to, because I know I do.
A robot just,
oh, that's horrible.
Yeah,
you gotta go all the way.
I told you. It really bad. Even I'm like, oh crap.
Alright, is it Unita, Uinta, Winta? Winta? Winta. Winta sounds right.
Yeah, no, that's
pumpkin ale brewed. They all say ale brewed with pumpkin and spices, so I'm just not gonna say that over and over.
That's a hard one.
Alright, best before January 29th, 2017, so I think we're safe. Alright, let's give it a shot. Where's Uinta? Winta.
Winter?
Yeah, where's Winter? Salt Lake City, Utah. We're gonna watch the magic happen.
It's good. It's not very sweet at all. It's actually very dry.
This one I like.
This is my favorite one.
Yeah.
Look at that.
This one, like an 8 out of 10.
Like
what?
See, I chose it.
Picked up.
Did you try it? Have you puked it up yet?
Did you like it?
No.
I haven't tried it yet.
This is my favorite.
Let's see.
Yeah.
It's Drew's favorite pumpkin beer so far.
That's good.
All right.
I wonder how much of the sweet fish refreshing. Is affected this taste right now.
Yeah.
The Miller Lite of Buffalo
Beer.
All right, let's try this.
It's actually pretty good. I can drink this.
Yeah, I don't even know what it is, but it's
That's good.
Paul's going to say it's too weak.
Wow, we have different flavors in beer, different tastes in beer. we definitely have different tastes in beer.
It's
different
too flavors. Weak. It's too weak.
It's not that it's weak. I don't know. I think I just like it.
A little more flavor.
Yeah, but second sip is always better.
It really tastes like a light beer.
It does. It's not bad. It's not bad. I still think the Traveler Shandy may be my favorite so far.
Yeah.
That was the dessert one.
Yeah, that was the gingerbread beer. Gingerbread pumpkin
more
beer.
More dessert you try.
All right. What is it? 20 pounds of pumpkin from Sam Adam. Hey, guess what? It's ale brewed with pumpkin and spices. 5.7% ABV is the next one. I've been looking forward to trying this one.
Yeah.
You know, you're right. There's not much of a... It doesn't smell like anything.
He's into smell.
It has no smell.
Well, because all that foam poured it wrong.
We'll smell.
Yeah, exactly. That's probably it.
Damn.
Snap. Those are fighting words.
No more beer for him. He's going to fall to
it. It's like pumpkin juice.
Delicious. 20 pounds of pumpkin. It's very just...
Pumpkin-y.
This is plain. This is boring.
It's boring though?
Yeah, it's plain. It's really plain. Yeah.
It's not bad. I mean, it's pumpkin-y. It's very pumpkin-y, but there's not a lot of spice to it. All right, so this video is probably making a ton of sense. I don't know. Let's see. I bet you it's ale brewed with natural spices. It doesn't have... Oh, there it is. Ale brewed with pumpkin juice, cranberry, and spices. Something different. Oh. New Belgium out of Colorado Pump Kick. So it doesn't matter that we're out of town. None of us are willing to miss an episode of Days of Our Lives.
Is that what this is?
I have no idea.
You know what?
Yeah, don't pretend.
Oh my God.
Don't run. Oh my gosh, what's happening?
She seems really cool and collected.
Oh, this guy's about to fuck him up. Sorry for the language.
It's fine. All right, so this is all we have left. We're making progress. Pump kick. Salud. What do you think?
Let's see.
Kai wants my video to be taken down for copyright reasons.
Which one is this?
Guess. No, it's Pump Kick from New Belgium.
Pump Kick. I know. From New Belgium. Hello to my Belgium friends.
It's not bad. I like it. I like this one.
It's delicious. Do you like it?
Yeah, this might be my best one now. It keeps getting better and better.
It's like it's like spending time with Paul.
Like spending time with Paul.
All right, let's try this.
It's like second or third best for me.
This is what I would think is pumpkin beer.
I give it like a 9 out of 10. This is good. This actually tastes like the pumpkin beer that they sell at Halloween Horror Nights last year from Florida Beer Company.
This is good, actually. Yeah, I like the cranberry juice and stuff. It's different. I like it.
Oh, fucking cranberry juice. Clear up my urinary tract.
I keep showing Chris because he's standing over there like a creeper filming us. Like, no.
Who watches the watch?
I'll just watch.
Now dance for me.
He likes to watch.
I do. I want that one last.
All right, so we're doing spooky last, Drew.
Let's try this then.
The power is yours. No, he took the power from you.
Let's try the owl one.
All right.
The owl one?
It's an owl, bro.
It is. Elysian owl. Night Owl Pumpkin owl. Ale. Night Owl Pumpkin Ale. 6.7 ABV. Oh wow, this has a long description. Over 7 pounds of pumpkin per barrel, roasted in raw pumpkin seeds, spiced in conditioning with nutmeg, clove, cinnamon, ginger, and allspice.
Oh. 7 pounds per barrel. Jeez. This is the measurement stick now. Yeah,
exactly.
Because it got an owl on it.
It tastes the owl beer.
Owl beer?
What is Elysian?
Owl.
We'll see.
Owl.
Whoa.
I think it tastes like cinnamon or nutmeg in it.
That you definitely taste nutmeg in that.
Yeah.
That's
all right.
Nutmeg.
See, this sounds up my alley.
Nutmeg? Nutmeg.
Nutmeg?
What? Nutmeg. Can you not say it?
Can you not say Krampus?
All right. I'm going to try this night owl beer.
Oh, man.
It's Krampus, you asshole.
I like this. I like this a lot.
It ain't Krampus. Trump. This is fucking you, not a day.
We're still debating this.
Like a nut and an egg.
Yeah.
It's not an egg, man.
Nutmeg.
Yeah.
That's the opening of the video. Nutmeg. Yeah.
Nutmeg.
Nutmeg.
I really like this beer, actually. What was that? The Elysian Night Owl.
The owl.
With tons of nutmeg.
The owl beer gets like an 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
You see?
I would agree.
You see that?
Yeah. Seattle, Washington.
Oh, Seattle.
Yeah. Next, we have Ace Pumpkin Hard Cider.
He likes cider.
California Cider Company. It smells like a cider.
Oh God. That is sweet.
Yeah, that's about how it tastes.
Hard pass. Hard pass.
Oof, that is it's like sweet. A Jolly Rancher right there.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah, that's way too sweet.
I don't remember what this was because I was looking at Twitter. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Wow, this is like champagne almost. It's very sparkling.
Yeah. That is as sweet as it gets.
Man, it's really got a really wicked aftertaste.
It does taste like a Jolly Rancher.
It tastes like the bottles of like apple, like the fake champagne, like the apple sparkling stuff.
Oh, Welch's. Like Welch's apple.
It almost tastes as sweet as the sweetest fish that we had.
Next up, Kentucky Pumpkin Barrel Ale. All right, aged in oak bourbon barrels.
Drink. Uh-oh. It's filling up over
there. All right, we'll see. All right, Pumpkin Barrel Ale.
Oh.
Oh, all right, let's see.
Mmm.
What all right, it smells interesting.
Kentucky.
All right, guys.
Kentucky,
power of smell-o-vision. How does it smell?
I'm afraid to drink this because I might throw back up in the cup.
What? You throw it up?
What?
I don't know.
It smells like candy, but not good candy.
I feel like Chris isn't going to make it to Halloween Horror Nights tonight.
I don't know if you're going to make it to
Hollow Scream Horror Nights.
20% of us applied for Real Media, and he's the one that can't get the name of the.
It's better than the bourbon ale. It's not as strong.
All right.
The regular one.
So you just had some?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you like it?
Live to tell the tale.
It's better than Warlock, but I'm not a fan of it. It seems like it's like in that area of Warlock. It's just not as strong.
It's all right. It's got like a little. Spike in taste as you try it. Did you Drew like it?
He's not.
The aftertaste is okay. I like the aftertaste.
Yeah, me too. I think the
initial
bite is jarring my insides.
All right, my turn.
You
know, let's see.
It almost smells like going into one of the houses on Horror Nights. Like from the fog machine.
What?
I hope you guys can hear everything around me. I really do. I like it.
It does.
What?
It smells like room in the
honestly,
room.
It tastes sweet.
Nose.
It's kind of like, it almost has a candy nose. Corn taste to it. Like a popcorn. Like a popcorn jelly bean.
Solid.
That is exactly what this tastes like. Like a popcorn flavored jelly bean.
Popcorn flavored jelly bean.
What?
What is a popcorn
flavored vivid description.
That's me.
I don't think it exists.
Descriptive. Popcorn flavored jelly bean beer. Right here.
Oh. Next up, out of your gourd pumpkin porter from Red Hook. It is a dark ale brewed with pumpkin spices and maple syrup is in this one.
What is that?
5.8% ABV. Looking forward to trying this one. Something different. We haven't tried a porter yet. All right, Red Hook pumpkin porter. It's actually not that strong. It's only like 5.something% ABV.
Red Hook porter. It looks like a stout, but it's not.
I'm a Brooklyn boy.
It's really good. I love it.
It's better than what it smells like.
I'd give it a 9 out of 10.
It's better than it smells. That's what they should put on the poster. It's better than it smells.
Yeah. It tastes like an ashtray.
Juice assessment.
It tastes like an ashtray. I don't
know.
Now we're getting imaginative. What did you say?
Yeah, it has like a slight taste like that. Yeah. Like the aftertaste tastes like that.
Yeah, it's not bad. I like it.
Bacon bits.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I mean, it's got to be better than butter popcorn jelly beans. All right.
Yeah, I really like it.
All right. Out of my gourd.
I'm going to take a sip of this concoction.
Let me make sure that's the right name.
I'm going to get it.
Out of your gourd, pumpkin porter.
I'm filling it.
It's already almost full.
I got to pour a little bit
out. It smells smoky, actually.
That's what I'm saying.
It smells smoky.
It does smell smoky. That's probably where the bacon bits is coming from.
It definitely has like a taste to it, yeah.
like hickory.
Yeah, I could see that. It's got a smoky flavor to it.
Yeah, you have to taste it. It's very smoky.
Thus the ashtray, thus the bacon bits. It's got a smoky flavor to it. Eat it. Drink it with barbecue. All right, so we got the Dogfish Head Pumpkin Ale. Let's see. Pumpkin Ale is a full-bodied brown brewed with real pumpkin, brown sugar, allspice, cinnamon, and nutmeg.
What does
nutmeg?
Dogfish Head is out of Delaware.
Oh.
Here are the bodies.
These
are the bodies.
I don't particularly remember liking this in the past, but let's see. That's all right.
No. No. No, I don't like that. No. That is not like.
See, I think it's okay.
Mm. Let's get to that point where it's very tough to drink anymore.
This is like the Corona of pumpkin beer.
The Corona of pumpkin beer.
Give it like a 7 out of 10.
Alright, it's not so popular so far. Let's try this bad boy out.
Oh shit.
Yes.
Yeah, you might
want to.
Leave it.
I don't dislike it. I would agree with Kyle's assessment. 7 out of 10. Alright, next up from Due South Brewing, Isle of Magordo. Ale brewed with pumpkin and spices, 5.5% ABV. Due South Brewing Company out of Florida. Alright, salud.
Salud.
Alright, Isle of Magordo.
And the DJ's like, Rite Aid baby making, wham wham wham.
It's Isle of Magordo from Due South.
I drank
from Deuce Ale?
Deuce South.
Deuce South.
Deuce
South. Deuce South. Not Deuce Ale.
It was not bad.
I enjoyed this one.
I liked it.
I liked it.
So it doesn't taste like a Deuce Ale. Three to go. Countdown. Leinenhugel, UFO, and Blue Mountain Brewery. Next one. Leinenhugel, Harvest Patch Shandy.
I don't remember what it was.
Clearly we're having a good time. This,
did you eat that potato chip off the floor?
He ate a
food chip. It's gonna be like a 10,000 view video.
Exactly.
That was like fucking 5 minutes.
Harvest Patch Shandy. It doesn't have a pleasing smell. I'll say that.
I'm going to eat it, bro.
Kyle. He's a writer that
I looked at you. You stuff. Picked it up. You looked at me. You're like.
It tastes really good. Very pumpkiny. Juicy. Not a lot of spice to it. But really good.
Paul's still going strong. I don't even remember. I have no idea what we're drinking.
And what do you take on
what is this?
Oh, right? That's how I work.
What is this?
So done right now.
This is the Leinenhugel Harvest Patch Shandy.
Oh yeah, we've had this before.
Yeah, this is really good. I like it. It doesn't smell good, but it's delicious.
Gingerbready again.
The cranberry one is really good. The holiday one.
The cranberry shandy.
That one's really good.
Two to go. Pumpkin from UFO Unfiltered Pumpkin Ale. From Harpoon's Unfiltered Offering, Boston, Massachusetts.
This one probably be dope.
It's gonna be dope.
That would be good.
Yeah, this is Pumpkin UFO.
This is Pumpkin UFO.
Alien beer.
X-Files.
Area 51.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
51 Mets.
Cheers.
This man spent an entire season before hitting the World Series with the New York Mets.
We got like the cast of Stranger Things going on right here.
Yeah. Stranger Things, right?
This one's really good.
Oh my god, me, bro. Not on me.
9 out of 9. Did you watch Stranger Things?
Lego My Ego?
Me? Yeah. Oh wow.
That's a horrible video. Oh, right there.
Then there's Barb.
Everybody loved it, except for me.
I'll be Barb.
You didn't like it either? No, I enjoyed it, but I thought it was just like everything else I've seen before, so it's nothing special. Like, everyone makes it out to be something special.
It is okay.
And I'm just like, yeah, it's like E.T. It's like Firestorm.
What do you like? What's your favorites?
My favorites. What, childhood movies or what? I don't know. Favorite movie. Favorite movie? I don't know. Scream, Can't Hardly Wait, Back to the Future.
Oh, Can't Hardly Wait, that's right.
Can't Hardly Wait.
Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Jennifer Love Hewitt. Snap.
JLH guy.
Seth Green.
That's right. It has a lot of stars in it, though.
It really doesn't have anyone other than Jennifer Love Hewitt.
What? It has a lot of stars.
But no one matters other than Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Name three.
Chris Evans.
What's the geeky white guy?
No, Chris Evans was the funny one. Whatever. Seth Green,
Jennifer Love Hewitt.
Wait, Chris Evans.
Ethan Embry.
None of the teen movie.
Wasn't Ethan Embry the main kid?
Chris Evans isn't the teen movie.
Yeah, he's the one with the thing.
He's the one with the jacket,
the whipped cream jacket, the whipped cream on his
bikini and stuff.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Wow.
Captain America.
Know that.
You didn't know this was gonna happen today, did you? Knowledge, right up against your head.
Knowledge.
Choose
back on
track.
That's part of the.
There are five empty cups. Gosh, what's going to go in them? This is going to.
Yeah.
What? Language.
This is what's going in those empty glasses. Spooky from Blue Mountain Brewery out of Virginia. Ale brewed with real pumpkin puree and cocoa nibs aged in bourbon barrels.
Cocoa nibs.
Nutmeg.
Nibs?
It's got some nutmeg in it.
Nutmeg.
All right, the grand finale.
This is us.
You can't even speak.
This is it.
Right, this is spooky.
Go.
Chris, tell us to go. He didn't drink anything.
Yeah, that's what he does. Manipulator.
Oh no!
Wow, it smells like chocolate. It smells like chocolate nibs.
Yeah, it tastes like chocolate. I don't. Like
Drew's
it.
Like, nah.
No.
Chocolate and pumpkin together.
Oh God, hell no.
Where's the water?
This is delicious.
Drink.
I haven't had a drink yet.
I think
have
it's
you?
Delicious.
No.
All right, Chris. Let's do it together.
I give it a 10. These guys don't like it, but I give it.
Where
a
the hell did it go?
Spooky.
Where did it go?
It's right there.
All right, I'm filming you.
All right, we got our suicide pact going on. Cheers.
I thought it was great.
I like it.
It tastes like chocolate chips in a bag.
Tastes like chocolate.
Yeah, it's very chocolatey.
I don't like chocolate beer. I just don't.
What?
Did you just
I am pretty lit. And I'm ready for four nights.
He ain't hyped. Hey.
Good talking to my boy Mojo.
Yo. So make sure to follow Paul.
Hey, follow me.
You should probably already follow Kyle.
Follow that guy.
Yeah.
And Chris Guy.
No.
Chris, screw zombie Chris.
Don't follow him.
Don't follow him.
Anyway, guys, thank Bastard. You. Make sure to hit a like.
I'm going
to
chop
a thumbs up.
Guess what she closes that for.
Or whatever. Do whatever you want.
That's from all the work they're doing. They probably burst the pipe.
Thank you guys for getting me past 600.
Oh, so they burst
the pipe. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. And we are out of here. And let's go to
That's probably good for us.
I just want you to realize Chris maybe had a beer and a half.
Shut up.
Yeah, he didn't have that
like, total.
I told you I'm lightweight.